comes very nice.
Oh, no, no.
Good morning, Tippy Guy. I'm Lauren Stouse.
And I'm Tanner Mathias.
And this is your THS Morning Report. Just an old-fashioned love song. Trojans, the Black and Gold scrimmage is tonight.
Yeah!
Okay. The girls play at 6 and the boys are at 7. So come support our teams. Admission is free for students and staff.
Get ready for the Black Friday yearbook sale. One day only, get your yearbook for $55. Purchase your book online at www.balfour.com or stop by room 101 to order your book.
Don't forget about Club Picture Day on Thursday during Trojan time. Check with your faculty sponsor to see when your picture is scheduled.
This just in. If you'd like Mr. Smith to take you out of the country...
Tanner, no, no.
Mr. Smith's taking kids out of the country.
No, read what's there.
It says right here.
Read it slowly.
For those interested in attending this year's first meeting of the Culture Club, the club that helps organize trips to other countries for high school students, please go to Mr. Smith's room, 2:30, after school on Wednesday, November 29th. That's tomorrow. It's all right.
The THS Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math Club is back. This year, the club is open to all students. Join them on Tuesday, the 28th at 3:10 in room 215 for a brief informational meeting. You'll learn more about the cool opportunities this club has to offer. See Ms. Phillips in room 332A for more information.
If you missed the informational meeting about auditions for Young Frankenstein, don't worry.
You know, you kind of look like Frankenstein. I mean,
get out of my face.
Okay.
You can still audition. Just make sure to stop by and see Mr. Jensen in room 219 to pick up the audition piece. Formal auditions are November 28th and 29th, with callbacks on the 30th.
You know, I take that back. I'm getting a little more of an Igor vibe.
Get out of my face.
Okay.
Welcome back to What You Eatin'. Today for lunch, you'll be having chili with goldfish and a cinnamon bun. A roast beef dinner. I go blank when the camera's okay. And poppers with fries.
Welcome back to What You Eatin'.
Today for lunch, you will be having chili with goldfish and a cinnamon bun, roast beef dinner, or shrimp poppers with fries.
Or your vegetarian options, or a Fiesta Bowl, or burrito, or a veggie burger with fries. Back to Studio A. Everyone, don't forget about our Toys for Tots from our ROTC. Bring in unopened and unwrapped toys.
No! 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 God, no! No! I'm not reading it!
You have to.
Why?
Don't cramp up. No? Okay.
The gender and women's issues menstrual product drive is still going strong. Drop any new menstrual products in the boxes placed in the center area of each floor. You can also drop off any products to Ms. Kwan.
Hope Truth Academy will make a presentation and meet with students interested in attending there for second semester on December 7th during Trojan time. If you are interested in visiting with them, sign in the counseling center or email your counselor.
It's a meeting for bowling tomorrow after school, room 222.
Seniors, remember to get your senior picture in to Ms. Hooper by December 15th. Email it to hhooper@tps501.org.
Come ye, come y'all.
What?
Granado.
Candy. There will be a short Spirit Club informational meeting during Trojan time in the teacher cafeteria at 10:05. Stop by the main office to sign up and grab a ticket. You won't be allowed into the meeting unless you have a ticket. Questions, see Ms. Granado or Ms. Wood.
The Original Gamers Club, the Chess Club, meet tomorrow after school at 2 in 220D. There will be snacks and discussions about the club photo for Thursday.
Club rundown. Today, Going Green after school, room 125, Rent French Club after school, room 205, and FCCLA after school, room 226. And now we have a staff birthday, Mr. McFly, turning 42. Wish him a happy birthday.
Okay. And that's all we have for you today, Tippy Guy.
And remember, it's a great day to be a Trojan.
We're out.